Tareque, we need the video within 48 hours. But I'm sure
48 hours.
I would say we need it before 24 hours.
I'll see what I can do, man. I'll see, yeah.
48 hours, dude.
Video?
Yeah.
Told your life was gonna be this way. The greatest joke you broke, the socialized DOA.
It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year. I'll be there for you. When your grades start to fall, I'll be there for you.
What's your worst memory of school? My worst memory ever is studying for A-levels.
Our best moments with the school were made outside of school.
I feel like the whole year was name any because it was all about school. Okay, my best memory this year is meeting everyone and making friends and showing everyone my nails. And my worst memory is being forced to do this. Thank you guys, bye.
So my best memory is achieving the third place in the relay. And honestly, it was a good year. I don't have any worst memories.
My best memory was when I got into a fight with a guy in my class. And my worst memory is when I broke my nail.
My best memory, probably was when I was behaving like the true king I am, Macbeth. Worst memory, not much. Maybe mocks.
I think by far my worst memory of being in sixth form was SpaceX. And yeah, good luck to SpaceX 2020.
My best memory, not sure.
Hello, my name is Mbusa and my best memory was eating chicken puff. It tastes very nice. Chicken panini also, but then I don't like chicken panini. It's too much chicken. I like chicken, but too much chicken is not good chicken. Anyways, right back to you, Alston.
My best memory would be too inappropriate.
Altianium, YouTube.
I would get suspended.
So the best memories would be spending and meeting new friends in the school. The worst would, of course, be the results day. Probably mocks, yeah. That's it.
Vaxing David's leg off. And then my worst would be, I would say, but I can't take any names.
Yeah, so the best memory is probably like when we went to Wildwadi in grade 9. It was quite fun actually. And I would suggest that a bad thing is that we never had like those kind of trips like ever again since like the last few years.
My worst memory from TWS is having both my subject classes at the same time. And my best one because of that is having only one class a day.
Alright, so let's start with my best memory. It was like escaping to the music room after every period because we had like three chemistries together and then we had a headache. So all my class... Again! You didn't tell me what to say!